Alright, look at this shit. I looked up fucking recipes for this.
Yes?
And I put these. I've had these two things for so long.
Alright!
The fuck is that? A force field generator. I can do armor plate. Then I got these things. Metal belt and electrodes.
All right! Wow! This is the greatest thing ever!
He can cast Superman. I mean, we don't even have any other man Superman, but it's basically a heroism spell. And then I had those empty bottles. I gave them both to Vi. You can put that with gunpowder. Then I've got Lazurite stone, and that also goes with pot with hinge. Where the hell do I find that? Pea torch and magnifying glass.
All right.
We got a searchlight. Detect secrets. Whatever that means. So yeah, electrodes go with that Lazurite stone, but I only had one of them. I need a scanner to go with that X-ray chip. That's about all I can do, but I've got some new little gadgets here, and I got rid of some shit. So, he's got these things now. He may be using this a lot for the rest of the time we have him. But this is pretty cool, too. I don't think it's as good as the one we can cast. But his engineering went up, and I'm gonna have him use that kind of stuff, like, every time that we can until... Well, you know, actually, we're just gonna sleep here. I think it's dusk, so we're gonna sleep soon. Obviously, we're gonna keep this. I mean, forget that. We just need electrodes. We just need this plus. Hey, wait, is that another thing?
All right.
We need a magic mirror. It's got 9 out of 18 uses. Electrodes. We'll keep the rest of this in our party items because they don't weigh that much. Oh wait, there's an empty bottle. That's right. Let's get the Lazurite out. This and that. We need a doll for that thing. There it is. Here's the noise.
All right.
just want to have him leave the party. He's going to give us all this shit, right? Except for the shit that he wants to keep. Ah, damn it. Okay, well.
Yes?
We got our points. Hey, what the... You guys are jerks.
Where am I? I don't like the looks of this place at all. I want out of here right now.
Fucking leave. I don't give a shit. You're fucking worthless.
Gotta say, Greenhorns, that's good work you've been doing for Balbrak. He was in here during your last mission. Said he was really impressed with your outfit. Got big plans for you, I guess. On the house this time.
Oh my god, you can't do those things. All of old Jace. You don't have anything that I want. Probably don't buy it. I mean, buy this stuff back.
Let me know when you need something, then.
Farewell.
I have the money. Who are you?
Well, well. Who we got here? Look like you boys is too young to be in a bar. Say, you need me to play you a lullaby?
You are a bard, really? I'm not gonna give you my instruments.
Keep a song in your heart, boys. Till next time.
Farewell.
I don't know anything about what I'm going yes? to get rid of this guy anyway. Yeah, I found out that there is a bard, and this is like the only one that you can recruit. So it's not a hard decision. I'm just gonna have to get rid of this dude. He's probably going to give me everything that isn't this thing or his lightning rod.
Okay. It was fun. Let's do it again, okay?
Why did I ever agree to go with you guys?
Well, boys, how you doing?
Let's see if we can recruit
him. Well, I haven't got any gigs for the next few days. Just give me a minute to collect my stuff. All right, let's hit the road.
You didn't have to strip down to everything, dude. I'll see you back in Trinity if I need you.
Yes?
No, it's not this one.
Yes.
We'll see how they do with the with the death sting deal things.
Where am I?
Whoa, boys, my head still hurts. Now where are we? This place reminds me of a song I wrote called Get Me the Hell Out of Here Before Something Bad Happens. I wrote it before I got a handle on good song titles, you understand?
Where am I? I don't like the looks of this place at all. I want out of here right now.
Whoa, boys, my head still hurts. Now, where are we?
Yes?
This place reminds me of a song I wrote called Get Me the Hell Out of Here Before Something Bad Happens. I wrote it before I got a handle on good song titles, you understand?
You're seriously gonna bitch the whole time? He ain't gonna bitch here.
Where am I? I don't like the looks of this place at all. Yes?
Ain't it sweet music to be home?
You're gonna politely get the fuck out of my party, sir. Give me my sling. Actually, you had the sling. Give me my bullets back. And my dagger. These were your things. Yeah, we didn't gain any experience with this guy.
I don't think so. You got me here. You get me out.
Seriously, he's gonna be like that. Well, that's fine. We'll even give you some fucking bullets back.
What's up?
He's got a Walmer blade. Can you give him anything? He's got the soul from Sax. That's what. Thanks for this bullshit.
Get a load of this pretty thing.
Thank you. down to 13. Still way better. Okay, I've been waiting a long time to have a bard at the party. I don't know if you can even recruit an outpost. I would think a ranger could eventually get into outpost. Maybe not. So let's
waiting
our spells. We get attacked.
Yes.
Probably. I don't know if she could learn it. We'll get the rest of them.
Yes.
We're just going to walk to Trenton. And I think I got some unfinished business down there. That's going to be their opportunity to get some experience. So if I ever fucking need these guys ever again, maybe have 100 hit points. Because I'll probably gain like 3 levels on the way down. Well, he'll only have maybe 70. But I don't have a thief in my party. I kind of want to just get into a couple of small battles to see if I can get these.
Got my music ready to get them.
I want to see what the hell does a bard even do. Use, soulful sex. Does soul shit.
So do you got it.
The soulful sex. She's gonna cast soul shield. He's gonna cast Acid Bomb because we're trying to get better at that. Actually, that's not gonna be very good against things that are shooting acid at me. Cast Ring of Fire.
Okay.
Really good one. If they come up, I don't think they'll come up here, but they might. You just do bless.
With pleasure.
With pleasure.
It doesn't cost that much. No, he's gonna do a fire bomb.
Okay.
Understood.
There we go.
It's a curse! Sagundas!
Macaramundus Porangio!
He's really an early level kind of person. Party.
Lordy, lordy.
What's his fucking saxophone that he came with? I mean, I figured he'd be able to play that. Okay, well.
You got it.
A soulful sax again. We'll just have somebody on standby doing stamina.
Okay.
I don't want to waste all of our magic. We're just gonna do that. I can shoot these things to death.
Okay.
That works a little better. And actually, you need to do something.
Understood. Understood.
Yeah, we'll save the magic with the ones that are good with it.
Is that car?
Come on, Zax. Not fast enough. He did a good job.
Mala la so.
Okay.
You got it.
Surely, you know, third time's a charm. I don't want to cast that. I don't want to cast anything.
Understood. Understood.
I think I got like one more beer.
Macaramundus Porangio!
Oh, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna cast Hex. Like, big time. I Hex.
Sakelki, run!
You just keep playing that saxophone.
You got it.
Right on.
Nulli Segundas.
I can't believe she actually cast that.
Boys go too far without sleep. Some rest here.
What does it cost so much to play that shit?
think you best be treating me with a little more respect.
Really? He didn't get better at Bard at all. Probably that, and probably speed, just for the rest of the time that I have him in the party.
Yes.
Looks like it's 8. Probably 1. 8? No, I was 12 points. I can't add for shit. I've been drinking and I need to get another beer. So before I find anything.
Yes?
Because, I mean, 10,000, you get another one. 30,000, you'll have another one. We're just kind of fucking around right now. I'm not going to go back to the other one. I'm going to circle around and hopefully fight that one thing. I want to fight stuff that's on this map. And then I'll fight that map, because he's only at 44. But I'm gonna level him up a little bit. And then I'm gonna go over to the Rapak's place. After we get a little bit more, you know, proficiency and just shooting stuff. I'm gonna do experimental, like, trying balls to the wall, casting. Because we don't do that very often. I'm like conservative. I don't wanna fail. So what I'm gonna do, since I got these two, we'll just try to go all out. Just to try to keep them from dying. Plus, they need to cast their spells at, like, the maximum. And, that's when they get better at it. So, we'll do that. And then once I get around to the Rapak's place, if they don't want to go in there, I'll fucking go in there myself. Let them go home.